Now, finally, the spate of storms we've been experiencing has affected wildlife too, like a pair of missile thrushes ready to lay their eggs and needing to find some shelter as Storm Dennis hit last weekend. They built a nest in front of the amber light on a traffic light in Leeds. Now, Mum and Dad have their work cut out finding food for their four chicks, but their future's bright, their future's orange or amber, anyway. And that is it for tonight.